We're going to put this video up. This is a Monster Vision TV exclusive. This has not been released. What you'll see is you'll see at the point where Doug and I recognize the fact that something is moving in the hall in front of us, and we decide to kind of chase it and follow it, and you'll see how that whole scene goes down and leads us to that room where that voice is heard. And when we get to that voice, you'll hear it in the scene, how it actually happened, and then we'll loop it a little bit so you can kind of focus on it maybe 3 or 4 times.
Okay, guys, who's over there? Somebody shifting their weight over here, but it sounded like somebody whispering. Where's Lorraine?
I don't know. They didn't get ahead of us.
Well, they couldn't have.
Did you hear a voice when we walked in here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did too.
But I thought it was right over your shoulder. Sounded like it was behind you. Because I would have seen his light.
Yeah.
Side. Mm-hmm. So we went in over there and we both heard voices.
Wasn't us.
I know.
It couldn't have been.
It couldn't have been. You guys were too far away.
Well, we kind of went back that way. We were on that side, but we were back that way. We'll have to double check the reports.
Yeah. But that sounded like it was right over your shoulder.
Yeah. I mean, we were in an enclosed room. Adjacent.
You left?
Well,
now we heard it again.
We heard walking out here, and I thought it was you.
Oh.
It was on this side. It wasn't you.
Well, let's go.
Come on.